Hola y bienvenidos. Yo soy Sierra Nelson y estoy aquí para ayudarles en your journey to master the Spanish language. Now, hit like and subscribe. No sé para qué, pero me ayuda tanto. Entonces, por favor, ayúdame. Gracias. And today I want to start to tell you about specific artists in the Spanish-speaking world. Why? Because I think culture is so important. And art, whether painting, sculpture, music, dance, tells us so much about a culture and its rich history. So, today I want to start with Fernando Botero. If you've heard of Fernando Botero, I hope you love him because he's literally one of my favorite artists. He is Colombian and he's so famous that he started his own movement. So you know, surrealismo, realismo, cubismo, all of that. Fernando Botero started Boterismo, his own type of art. Because Fernando Botero would always paint personas hinchadas. So like kind of bigger, swollen almost looking people. That was his type. All of his people were personas hinchadas. Almost like how Gary Larson, if you're familiar with him in the American culture, he always had bigger people. Fernando Botero, siempre. What I love about Fernando Botero, one is that he has his own movement, Monterismo, personas hinchadas, pero también nos muestra, he showed us so many aspects of Colombian culture. He has a woman washing clothes and putting them on a clothesline. He has just day-to-day beautiful aspects of the Colombian culture, which I just love. We just get a rich taste of what does day-to-day life look like? What would it look like for una viuda, a widow? What would it look for una familia? All those typical day-to-day rich aspects of Colombian culture. I also really appreciate Fernando Botero because he was brave enough in his art to speak out against violence that was going on in Colombia. In fact, there's this really powerful piece where you see these men bringing caskets because there was just so many deaths at this one point and they're passing by a church. So you have that juxtaposition of this peaceful church and yet all the deaths that are going on, and it's just like, whew, powerful. So look him up. Not every single painting is G, so tengan cuidado con los chiquitos, pero he is worth a look and a way to discover so many aspects of the Colombian culture. Tell me in the comments, what is your favorite Fernando Botero picture? Is it the viuda? ¿Cuál? Which has been the most impactful, or just your favorite? Which one stood out to you of all of his paintings? And tell me more facts you know about him. He has a whole life and he has so many other paintings that he spoke out against politics. They did more lighthearted dancers and all of that. Which one is your favorite? Let me know in the comments below and I'll see you guys next week.